Be the shortest video on how to make a hole larger when an old doorknob is small and the new one needs a bigger hole. So this one needed 2 1/8, and let's see, this ought to explain it. See, you poke this rod through there and it fit real tight. And then I use the template guide. Where's the template guide? Oh, you know this thing. I use that template guide to line up my center hole, and it is perfect. There's my new hole. And pull out the rod. That's it.